Yo guys, this is Wolverine360, and we're back from our video, and today we're back with some Shaquem Griffin. Hey, Sunday, and I'm going to be uploading videos Sunday afternoon for this franchise, and as it gets popular, and I'll be uploading it more often. So, yes, I believe we're on episode 2 or 3. No, we're on 2. Yeah, it's on 2. So, yeah, remember we're a Seahawk. And, yeah, so let's get into this week's training now. So basically, one video is gonna equal one training practice and one game. So yeah, and just so you know, I will not have music or announcing on because I do not want to get shut down from copyright stuff. So yeah, I don't want to bore you with that stuff. So yeah, sorry yesterday for no videos. It's just that me and Ninja actually did some videos. We actually did live stream, I think. But it was just what didn't go good. So yeah, there was a couple people joined. But it's not going up. So yeah, let's play against the practice squad. Yeah, practice 6 is gonna take a little longer than you would with if you're like quarterback. With quarterback, if you're like starting, you have to do like 2 drills. But if you're a backup, then yeah. Wonder if it's been starters off. Yes, we got him. Nice. Tell me guys, are you enjoying this? You want me to do something else? I am really enjoying this. I've been playing with some rookies lately. It's always fun to play with the rookies on free practice. And I would say who would be the best? Like, Josh Allen's really good. I haven't played with Mayfield or something weird. Aw, oh, dang. I just keep on blitzing. That's what Shaquem Griffin is. A blitzer. Oh, I forgot to put on the shirt again. He's just right across from me on the couch. I'll get him. Ooh, yeah, big hit. They just take a screenshot. I hope not. Ooh. I think all these are in different days because right now it's sunny. I hope that's like a new feature on that because I want all the new features I could get. Tell me guys, if you want me to see it better, put it on there. But the thing is, I'm gonna have to upload a test video. Just make sure my microphone works again. I'll probably have 2 microphones because of my PlayStation camera. So there's a built-in microphone, and then I'll probably just put on my headset. But my headset never worked. Hopefully, we'll get that to work now. I'm all signed in, back signed in. Oof, I think we might have to redo it. I think we might have to. Nope, we actually got bronze. Okay, yeah, it just takes a while. Like already 3 minutes. Yeah, and the game is going to take a while. So, last week we played the Colts, and I believe we won still preseason. Actually, let's sim. Yeah, I'm going to sim. I'm simming to the regular season. I hope we made the final cut. I hope we are still a Seahawk. If we're on free agency, I'm not going to be happy. I might just start the whole franchise over. Yeah, that's what I'm probably going to do if I'm on free agency. Unless it lets me go to another team, that would probably be really fun. But anyway, I haven't seen anyone do that. So yeah. Dude, simming is much faster. So we did make the final cut. Okay, now we're going to set our season goal, sacks, or tackles. His lowest number of tackles, 70. Yeah, we're going to go sacks. Let's go 10. Yeah, 10 sacks is good. I don't know how good I'm going to be. But yeah, it's kind of awkward seeing that background. The background's super cool. How do you guys like it? By the way, make sure to get Madden 19 yourselves and try this out. If you guys want to do it, you could probably create another Shaquem Griffin franchise. See who ends up with the better record. Because it's probably going to be, I don't know, How many months is it going to be? It might be like 4 months for a season. Yeah, I know it sounds like a lot, but again, you guys can make that go faster. One of you guys will know that little moving thing is right there. Like right here. That's just my cat. If you guys just got creeped out. Yeah, but anyway. I don't think we need creeped out, but we're going against Bradley Chubb. I'm ready. So yeah. Also tell me guys in the comments, would you want to see any more Madden 19 stuff, and what would it be? So do you guys want to see me like keep on playing with it like I did that 2 hour long stream the other day? I think I covered up most of it except for Ultimate Team. Do you guys want me to do Ultimate Team? I've done a little bit of it. It's pretty much the same as last year though. Like pack. But I heard you could upgrade your boys. You guys won't even know what Ultimate Team is, because I didn't know that for a while. It's basically like Madden Mobile. Oh, and do you guys want to see some Madden Overdrive stuff? Yeah, but I'm going to be playing Madden Overdrive. So yeah, I'll try and bring you some content for that. Starting August 15th, so in about 3 days. When I get it, at least. And also, please. And be successful with the series, because I want this to be a good series, because I'm having fun, and so I will not stop. And guys, sorry, but the most I could probably do a series is either two days a week, because I go to school full time. No, I don't go to college. I just go to middle school full time, and I'm going into fifth grade, and supposed to have a lot of homework. At least I got a good teacher, though. I still don't understand why you have to punt. Or why you have to kick when you're... Yeah, I'm gonna get there first, am I? I think I will. Oh. Yes, I got a tackle. It's the first one of the season. No, I'm supposed to get a sack. I'm supposed to get 10 sacks this season, and I hope that's at least a doable goal. I don't start, so we're actually gonna, we're gonna be getting through the series. We're gonna be getting through the series, pretty quick. Am I supposed to punt? Please tell me you go here. Yeah, I'm supposed to just hike it, I'm ugly. Yeah, so guys, we're probably gonna go through 2 or 3 games today, to be honest with you. I'm gonna be doing is doing all the stuff with kicking in it. Sorry, I'm just not the starter. Would you guys like to see instant starter on? If you would, please let in the comments below. Oh no, I think I'm supposed to kick. Oh no. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to punt. Get it? Yeah, I'm pretty darn sure I'm supposed to punt, am I? Well, I hope I'm not. That's working. Yes. They hike it. So, yeah, we're going to have to wait for them to hike it. We're just going to be doing all these special team stuff. Yeah, sorry if it takes longer than you wished for. Sorry if you wanted to really see some content of me playing. But now I think I might be doing practice. I forgot that I've turn in and start up. So yeah. Was that me or Bradley Chubb? Oh gosh, no. Oh, I just ran over a player. Holy smokes. I think I'll just hike it. The best we could do. Our punter's okay, actually. Can I move this? Yeah, I could definitely move. I just want to. I kind of want to be on the edge there. Oh, come on. You're right here. Okay, well, I might have done a little too much wiggling. Holy, he missed that. Did that go into the crowd? He missed that fair and squatter. Jeez, no one scored either. I'll keep you updates on scoring, too, because I don't know if you guys could see. sorry, I'm actually gonna try and see what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna, if we see upload just called test, then it's just gonna be nothing. Cause I'm just gonna, no, actually, I might not. I'm gonna, yeah, after I upload this on YouTube, I'm gonna go try it out. It's probably not gonna be an upload, but if I don't get it, again, I'm probably just gonna stick with doing this. Sorry for no face cam, it's just that I don't do face cam stuff. Oh, and one thing I don't understand about football is when you someone kicks and then you're trying to return the punt, everyone runs towards you. Why not just block your guy? So they could have a good return. I think that they should do. Okay. Oh, 2 minute warning. Tell me, guys, if you want to just do this, or do you want me to not make to when our starting left outside linebacker gets hurt? Yeah. Just gonna tell me, guys. It's gonna be a little while. Actually, after this, I'm gonna look to see who it is. Cause I might like do a one-on-one thing with him. I don't know what I'll do. Tell me, guys, in the comments. Do you want me to do something to make me starting, or do you just want me to start? I think I should make you do like a little freedom, or just keep on grinding until unless I'm get there. Get off of me. Yeah. So I will try and get it so you guys can see the screen. Just that I don't know if you're gonna be able to hear me, and sorry if maybe some videos don't go out because I only have one chance of them, and that's right after I film it. So hopefully I could try and get that. There might be a couple videos that don't come out, but if there's a video that doesn't come out, then I will just sit down and talk to you guys through what happened. I'll talk to you guys through my stats and all that. I'll talk to you guys through my stats and what the score was of the game. I don't know if I'm supposed to kick. I think I'm supposed to kick. Things I can't see it. They're just gonna have a bad punter. It's gonna be kind of. Oh, jeez. Yeah, we're probably gonna lose this. I think it's our punting that actually is. So, because I don't see what's so wrong with us. Seahawks, they're actually okay, I have to admit. They're an okay football team for the last couple of years, definitely. Got a couple of Super Bowls, two probably, I think. I'm gonna go tackle you. Oi! The get your guy, whoa! Give it to me, please. I want you to give it to me. Well, we just got a kick return for a touchdown, guys. By the way, the score is 10-6 right now. It's because we haven't. Well, now it's 10-7. But anyway, I still don't understand why I'm supposed to be kicking. At least do this for punting. I'm supposed to do the punting, dude. Whenever you're on special teams, you're supposed to do the kick. One thing that RBT pointed out, the YouTuber, which he's totally rude to his fans, so that's why I unsubscribed, but I looked at one of his videos, and I totally agree with him for something. There's way too many cameramen in my entire team, like way too many. There's way too many cameramen. So yeah, hopefully Matt could fix that issue. They realize there's only probably like 5 on each side, on each quarter of the field. Like 20 cameramen in the game. And half the guys are just sitting there. Yeah. But guys, don't go on RBT or don't comment. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to kick, am I? I'm supposed to get the timing correct. Matt needs to do something about this. I don't like this. At least it's not with kickoffs, because then we'd be getting a ton of penalties. just go backwards, look, try and return that cake. That'd be so fun, kind of funny. Gosh, I was ahead of everyone. The Reds, remember, scored 7-10, Denver's leading. In real life, I'd go for Denver 100%. But since for franchise sake, I'm gonna go for Seattle. And if you guys want to see any more video games or do you guys want to bring back Lego? I always kind of get bored with doing that after a while. It always kind of gets bored. That's why I'm not still a Lego Star Wars junkie. I thought that was a unique name though. There's this other Lego Star Wars junkie that it totally was like so cool. I think so anyway. And then I changed the Marvel Universe, so I was only in that for like a month maybe, because I did not upload the, I'm the Hello Guys of Marvel Universe. Yeah, if you guys want to see the actual history of my channel names, then go check out my first video, Lego Star Wars Hoth Attack. So then I moved on to Deadpool 360, because there was way too many of. We have a good return, I think, to Earl Thomas. Anyway, yeah, I think we'll still be doing an episode. I want to make these episodes about 20 minutes long. I hope I just did a good one there. I probably didn't do a good one. And just so you guys know, I'm okay at kicking. And I just said I'm not good with the long kicks. But man, if you're somehow watching this for some reason, fix that feature, because I'm a linebacker and I'm not going to be. And I don't kick. So they just wait like a couple seconds and then they just kick on their own. Most time you don't kick in special teams is if you're on the other team. Yeah, and Ninja Jer, just so you know, about the Minecraft thing. So me and Ninja Jer, here's the thing, we're gonna do a Minecraft series, and I bet you guys are probably gonna think, you guys probably won't get together that much. Yeah, right, well, we'd have school coming up, but we don't bring our devices to there. Yeah. Fun fact, last year I only brought my device once, and that was for the show and tell on Electronic Day. But yeah, tackle Earl, boom! Oh, darn it, aw, could've got him. Anyway, oh, I think maybe the controls are different from, no, that was Rashad Penny. Oh, that's Penny. You guys want a real good returner? Go to Dante Pettis. He was better in college at returning than Devin Hester. Devin Hester, I think he's retired. I'm pretty sure, he had a career tribute card in Madden. So, yeah, he retired. Oh, my God. Even when the play's over, they let you still run. So I was just running into some guy. And he saw me making a video just doing, like, what I want in Madden 20, or what I want to be fixed. So just basically a wish list, or what I want to be added. Because I might actually do Shaquem franchise then, too. Although, no, I'll be doing the most exciting rookie every year. In the comments, do you like the Titans' new uniforms? But half the guys won't even know. Half you guys might not even know who what I'm even talking about, but Titans got some new home jerseys. That's weird. It's kind of jump when I push square. It's supposed to jump when I push triangle. I wanted to dive on Penny. But okay, Penny. I think we lost by sign of Pete Carroll there. Anyway, yeah, it's gonna be. Oh, look at our screenshots. These are all bad. What the? These were all just Broncos kicking. No. No. Bad screenshot. Bad screenshot. I want to go see if they're actually added to the gallery. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, then in Madden 19, there is a new feature that when you go and do an instant replay, you could, well, do have an upgrade for. Upgrades available. Okay, I'm going to upgrade them one overall. Now we're a 73. I love this new system, man. So, yeah, they're one, yeah, we lost 19-17. What an odd score. Broncos got like 10 points. How'd they get 9? They get like a safety on them? What even happened? Maybe they missed, oh yeah, they might have missed the extra point like that once, and then, yeah, they probably missed the extra point, and then, got a field goal. That's probably, yeah, that's what happened. So, right once this is done simming to next week, which is gonna be like, yeah, right now, Bears and the Bears are both 0-1. So I'm gonna end the video right here. So happy. Oh no! Hope you guys are having a good day. Shout out to Ninja Jared, TRX360, Alex Martin, Panda Gaming, Logan 460, and any other people that are my real friend that are friends to me in real life. Shout out to them, even if they don't have a YouTube channel. Oh, and not you, Jesse's Vlogs. You. I remember when you stole my Boba Fett Lego figure. You guys don't know what I'm talking about. Because one time you stole a Lego figure of mine. And we found the bottom of his backpack. Obviously he was trying to hide it. Let me you guys think about that. I actually don't know. But anyway, hope you guys. Well, have a great day, guys. And yeah, peace.